Martina, the lounge car is coming up.
Ooh. Might be the most important car.
The lounge car.
Oh, Lord. Oh, nice. Very nice. Loungy.
Then to promote the album, you actually did a bunch of traveling too, right? You took a train tour?
Yes.
11 cities in 4 days, which I can't even do the math on that, actually. What was that like?
It was great, actually. We started in L.A. at 6 in the morning on a Monday, and we made 11 stops across the country, and I got to go out and perform at 3 of the stops. And so, but every stop we had, you know, fans were there, and it was just so exciting and sweet to feel like I was kind of hand-delivering the record instead of just, you know.
Such a neat idea to do promo that way.
It's like a weight in my whole life for us to be together this one night.
We are somewhere in the desert right now. I'm not sure exactly where we are. I think California somewhere. And today is album release day. I'm so excited. My album finally comes out today.
Every time we stepped off the train, we had no idea what to expect, because a lot of times we could only promote when we were going to be there a couple hours ahead of time. You know, it was kind of like this, please let somebody show up. And every time there were these wonderful fans there that were so excited and happy to be there. And I don't know, it was just a really great feeling to be able to release the record in that way.
Pleasure to introduce to all of you, Miss Martina McBride.
Hello, everybody. It's so great to see you all out here. There's so many of you. This is awesome. I just really appreciate you all coming out.
This is my first train trip, so I'm just, you see so much more than you see on a bus, even though I've traveled all over the country on a tour bus, but something about being on a train, you know, you don't have any distractions really, there's no television, really nothing, you just have to just watch the country go by.
We've all lost track of time and days. I have no idea what day it is right now. welcome to the stage, my good friend and long-time traveling partner now, Martina McBride!
You said we started in LA on Monday, and we've gotten to see this entire beautiful country from coast to coast. And seeing, I don't know if y'all know this, but seeing the country outside of a train window is really awesome.
It's not like a plane.
Not like a plane, or a bus even. It's better. It's just, you feel like you're really in the heart of America.
This is the CD called 11, and that refers to the first song. Your 11th album? Holy, oh my God, 11 albums. Good for you.
Well, we launched our album release with The Train Trip, which was a lot of fun, but intense. And it just didn't stop from there. You know, once we got to New York, we did David Letterman, and then we did a live chat. Then the next morning we got up at, 4 a.m. and did Good Morning America. It's just a whirlwind. You know, launching a record is so much fun because it gives you a reason to be on those shows. And, you know, it's kind of like every time you go on a show like that, you think, I'm on David Letterman, you know? It's so cool. It's such a fun part of what we get to do.
Well, I must say, it is such an honor for me to be here today and to partner with the Stanford Women's Cancer Center to light this iconic, world-famous building pink in honor of Breast Cancer Awareness Month. One, two, three.
Martina, over here.
You're here, right?
Straight ahead, Martina.
I went and lit the Empire State Building pink for Breast Cancer Awareness Month and did a show from the Empire State Building, which had never been done before, which was cool.
We heard a lot about the journey that we took this week, and it was a life-changing journey for me, actually. I made the mistake of watching the video over here before I came back to go on stage, and it really hit me. You know, I kept it together throughout the whole week, but watching that video really hit me. Just emotionally, what that trip across America really meant. And I was, and am, so honored to have been a part of it. It became not just about promoting an album, but it became about something bigger.
I really feel like I have surrounded myself with the best people, both on and off the road. I feel like I have made the best record I can make and the right record for me at this time in my career. And I'm just so excited about the future. I feel like, here we go, we're moving forward.
Led me here has had more than its share of blessings. I've been blessed with a beautiful family, a great partner, a career I've always dreamed of, and the best fans in the world. It's not always perfect, and it hasn't always been easy, no matter how it looks from the outside. But being able to start this new chapter in my career and make this record that I'm so proud of, to be having more fun than ever, to be able to take chances musically, and to realize I have so much left to say, that is inspiring.